there's stations. We might run into the fox. He's sometimes down here. Just gonna go up to the church and then we'll come back down. What? What is it? Close. I can't see my eyes, so I'm glasses on. What is that?
A pentagram.
Yeah, well. A protection thing.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's cool. Up here, I call it Lake Placid Road. If you ever seen the movie Lake Placid with the alligator and the old lady feeds everyone an alligator.
No, I don't even watch horror movies. They're too predictable.
Yeah. All right, right here's the church. I was going to put my phone in the tree and just walk up to the cross and say hi to my people real quick. And you can stand behind my phone. And when you're looking at my phone, you'll probably see them all hugging me. It's right here. The foxes sometimes usually go on this road too. First time I seen the fox, it was sitting right here in front of the church. And sat there for fucking 20 minutes just staring at me. It was the most fucking creepiest thing I've ever seen. Like, very stoic. Hi. Now watch. I'm gonna need you to stand behind my phone and watch through the phone. And see what happens. Beep beep. Sometimes see me, I'll like walk into a different dimension and I'll cut off love and light. I could like completely disappear at some point. Beep beep beep. I see all kinds of orb stuff flying up at the wall right now, maybe.
Church.
you hear that? Did you hear that over there? Kristen?
Yeah, I heard it.
Huh? What's it? Oh, no, I was just thinking, looking at the light. Flash off. Make a left here then. And then we're gonna go down the alley. We're still heading home, but just on the other street. Oh my god. Why doesn't anybody ever wanna have fun? You guys are you're so young. You shouldn't.